My scholarship and teaching focus primarily on the real-world dynamics of civil litigation, particularly civil rights and police misconduct litigation. In the classroom, I try to give students a feel for what life is like as a litigator, whether it's navigating the rules of civil procedure strategically to benefit their clients, or filing civil rights cases that can have the greatest impact. Through my research, which often involves empirical studies, I try to illuminate the realities of civil rights litigation for the Supreme Court and lower courts, which often design legal rules based on misconceptions about the threats and consequences of these cases. I cannot think of a better place than UCLA to pursue my teaching and scholarly interests. Our students are eager to learn about the subjects I'm eager to teach, so much so that I work with many students each year on independent research projects where they pursue these topics even deeper. I cannot think of a law school faculty with more depth of expertise and vision in criminal justice and public interest litigation, and I treasure the ability to share work with and collaborate with them. More generally, I cannot think of a faculty that is more generous and supportive of its more junior faculty. And I cannot think of a better city than Los Angeles to explore civil rights litigation and police accountability. My name is Joanna Schwartz, and I am UCLA Law.